Very good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are
doing
safe at home. Very good, ma. Yes. Yeah, today, in last class, we started area and its boundary. We know that what is area and what is perimeter. Okay? Perimeter is length of the boundary of any closed figure. And area is the amount of surface or the amount of space covered by the figure. Okay? So, usually what we will do, we will use counting squares to find the area. For perimeter, sum of length of the boundary means sum of all sides we will do. Okay, suppose, but we have some formulas for that. Some 2D shapes, we have formulas. So, perimeter of rectangle is, as you know, 2 into L plus B, length plus breadth. Area of rectangle is length into breadth. And perimeter of square is 4 into side. Area of square is side into side. And what about the perimeter of triangle? Perimeter of triangle is sum of all sides. So any polygon perimeter, if you want to find sum of all sides. Sum of all sides. Okay. So these are the some formulas which we are going to implement in this chapter. Okay. So you know that clearly length is given. So this is what, ma? What is the shape here?
Rectangle.
It's a rectangle. Okay. Now length is given for us, breadth is given for us. You know that clearly. Opposite sides of a rectangle is equal. That means this side obviously will become 3 centimeters. This side 2 centimeters. That means for rectangle, if you know two dimensions, we can find the perimeter and area. So perimeter, what is the perimeter, ma? 2 into
sum of all sides.
So 2 into L, what is the length here? 3 plus B is 2. First, we have to simplify the brackets. So, 3 plus 2. How much, ma?
5.
3 plus 2, 5. So, for 2 into 5, 10. So, what are the units here given for us? Centimeters. So, we have to write centimeters there. Now, I want to find area. Area means length into breadth. So, 3 into 2. 3 twos are 6. 6 area always we measure in square units. So, square centimeters. You are here, the units are given for a centimeter. So, square centimeters we are writing. Okay, now 1 square is given for us. 1 dimension is only given for us. 4 centimeters. 4 meters, suppose. Okay, 4 meters. Well, length of the side is 4 meters. So, perimeter of square. So, we know that in a square, all sides are equal. In a square, all sides are equal. So, if one side is given for us, we can find the remaining sides. Because all sides are equal means, all side, the length of all sides will be 4 meters. Now, perimeter of square. Perimeter of square. What is the formula, ma?
4 into side, ma.
Here side is given 4.
So 4 side.
6.
4 into side.
What are the units here? Perimeter always will measure in units only. Whereas area square units. Why? Because there we are doing the multiplication. Okay. Now square. Area of square. Area of square. Side into side.
Side into side.
4 into 4. 4 fours are
16
square meters. So, what are the units given for us? We have to write the units there. Square meter. If it is given centimeters, we will write centimeters. If meters are given, we will write meters there. Okay. Up to here, you understand clearly. Is there any doubt, ma'am?
Ma'am, if anything is not written, we have to write units.
Units. Suppose if anything is not given, 4 is given for you. So, what you have to write? Units. Okay? Or add is given for you, you have to write add. Foot is given for you, you have to write foot. Okay? What are the units given for you? Those units you have to write. Is it clear now? Up to here, clear? Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Up to these two, perimeter and F, calculation of perimeter and area. Now,
no, ma'am.
Now, what is happening here? Perimeter of square is 36 centimeters. Then find its side. Okay. So first perimeter. Perimeter is given for us. Perimeter of square is equal to 36 centimeters. Now what is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 into side is equal to 36 centimeters. We need side. Side is equal to 36 by. Here it is multiple. While coming to this side, division. It will become division by 4 centimeters. That means 4 ones are 4, 4 nines are. So side is equal to. So side of square equals to 9 centimeters. Side of square equals to 9 centimeters. Side of square is equal to 9 centimeters. Okay. So like that we have to do. Now one more problem. Let us check one more problem.
Ma'am, can you move your camera a little bit down?
Yeah. The answer is
now here.
Ma'am, can you move the camera some down?
Yes, ma'am. Little bit down.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah. Now, yes. So, Pratibha wants to remodify her bedroom. Okay. So, what she wants? She wants to make some square tiles, design tiles in her room. Okay. So, what happens then? The each side of each tile. Square tile means what? All sides are equal. So if one side is given for us, we can see the all the sides. So each side of the tile is 8 centimeters. Okay. Then the length of the bedroom. Is 22 centimeters and breadth. Is given 12 centimeters. Okay. Length is given. Breadth is given. Okay. Now how many tiles will she needed? How many tiles will she needed? We need to find out. So, this is the, suppose that this is the bedroom. Okay, it is in the shape of rectangle. That's why it is given 22 centimeters, 12 centimeters. Now, she wants to place the tiles here. Okay, that means what we need to find out, ma? What we need to find out? First, we need to find area of the floor. Area of the floor. Okay. Area of the floor, rectangular floor or bedroom floor. Okay. So, first find area of bedroom floor equals to L into B. So, 22 into 12. Okay. 12 to the 24, 2. 24 plus 2, 26 centimeters square. Now, how many tiles we need to place? So, here we are placing the tiles. That means here we need to find the area of tile. Okay. Area of tile. Let's find out area of tile. So, side of tile we have. Side of square tile. 8 centimeters. Now, area of tile. So side
ma'am,
to
is
side.
That area
Okay.
side? Ma'am, is that side of square or its area? One
what, ma'am?
That ma'am, area side of square. Is that one or side of square?
This is not then a side of square only. Side of square type.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Now we are finding area of tile. So area of tile is 64 centimeter square. Now what we need to find out, how many tiles required? So number of tiles required. Number of tiles required is so area of bedroom by area of tile. Area of bedroom by area of tile. So area of bedroom, how much ma'am we got here? 264 centimeter square by 64 centimeter square. So now we need to do the division. Okay, which table will go? 4 table will go. 4 6 are 24. Again 4 6 are 24. Here 4 4 ones are 4. 4 6 are. Again, which table will go in these two? Any table will go? 66 by 16 we are getting. That means some two table will go. 33 by 8. So when you divide it 33 by 8, 8 fours are 32, one balance. So some 3 points, some more three tiles are required. So 3 points, sorry, 4 tiles. Yeah. So again 10, 4.2, 8, 2, 2, like that we are getting. So 4 tiles are required. Approximately 4 tiles are required. Why? Because here we are getting points. Here I have taken my own dimensions, that's why we are getting points. Now let us do the textbook problem so that.
Ma'am, 1 minute we will note it down.
Yeah, later you can do, na ma.
Yes, ma'am. One minute.
Yeah, now if you have textbooks, look at the textbook, ma, page number 146. Page number 146. Arbaz plans to tile his kitchen floor with green square tiles. Each side of the tile is 10 centimeters. So, side of square tile. You need to write the question, ma'am, okay? 10 centimeters. By seeing the textbook, write it. Now, side of square tile is given for us. Now, each side of the tile is 10 centimeters. His kitchen is 220 centimeter long length and 180 centimeter wide. Okay? So, kitchen. Length of kitchen, how much it is given, ma'am? 220 centimeters. Breadth of kitchen, it is given 180 centimeters. How many tiles will he require? Same procedure again. Again, we need to do the same procedure. So, side of square tile is given for us. First, area of square tile, find out. Area of tile. Side into side. So 10 into 10. How much, ma? 2 zeros, 1 into 1 centimeter square. Okay. Now this is a rectangle. Okay. In this shape, in the rectangular shape, he want to place tiles like this. Okay. That means how many tiles he required, we need to find out. So first we have find out the area of rectangle. Area of rectangle sorry, area of square tile we found. Now what we have to do? Area of rectangle. Area of rectangle means area of kitchen. It is in the form of rectangle. Okay, length into breadth, 220 into 180. Now here, when we have zeros, first write the zeros. Now multiply 22 with 18 and tell me the answer. Multiply 22 with 18 and tell me the answer. Multiply it and tell me the answer, ma. Shall I do?
No, ma'am.
Then do it.
Ma'am, 396.
Ma'am, 392.
Ma'am, 490.
Huh?
Ma'am, 39200.
392,
No, ma'am, 396,
ma'am.
So, centimeter square it is. Now, what we need, ma? Number of tiles we need to find out. We need to find the number of tiles required. Number of tiles required equals to... What is the formula I told you? Area of floor by area of kitchen, here it is given, by area of tile. So 39600 by 100. Two zeros can be cancelled in numerator and denominator. So how many tiles required, ma?
396.
396 required for us. Okay. Now, let us do some more problems. Okay. So, I have given some introduction to you. Suppose if length is missed, we need to find breadth. If length is given, we can find area of square. If the area is given, we can find the side also. Okay. So, like second problem is like that. The fencing of your square garden is 20 meter in length. Fencing means what, ma? So, this is the square garden. Okay. Fencing means how, where we will do, here we will do. Fencing means what? This is the fencing. Fencing means what? Who will say fencing?
Which protect the farm?
No, here fencing means what you can find.
And boundary.
Yes, boundary of the square. That means here we are doing, where fencing means we need to, the what is given for us? Length of the boundary is given for us. Isn't it? Length of the boundary is given for us. So, the fencing of your square garden is 20 meter in length. Okay. So, fencing means a length of boundary of square garden. Length of boundary of square garden. Fencing is nothing but length of boundary. How much it is given? 20 meters it is given. Okay. So, length of the boundary means what, ma? Perimeter of square. Both are same only, na? Perimeter of square and length of boundary. Both are same. So, here what is he asking? How long is one side of the garden? It is a square garden. One side, if you find, we can find the remaining sides also. Why? Because in square garden, all sides are equal. In square, all sides are equal. So, perimeter of square is given for us. What is the formula for perimeter?
Ma'am, derivative of square formula is 4 into side.
Very good. So, 4 into side is 20 meters given for us. What we need to find out now? What to find?
Ma'am, width of sides of the boundary.
Side of the square guardian we need to find. So, side is equal to, here 4 is multiplication. Here, 4 is doing the multiplication. When we are taking it to the right hand side, means is equal to that side. That side of equals to, it will become division. Okay. So, 20 divided by 4. So, 4
was equal to 5.
Yes, 5 meters. Therefore, side of square garden is
5 meters.
Is equal to 5 meters. Side of square garden is 5 meters. Isn't it? Is it clear to all of you?
Yes,
ma'am. Any doubt? Yes.
Some noodles.
Now, next problem. A thin wire 20 centimeters long is formed into a rectangle. So, one wire is like this, it is given for us. Its length is? How much it is given? Length of wire is given? 20 centimeters.
20 centimeters, ma'am.
Length of wire is 20 centimeters. Later, what they done, ma'am? This wire, they turned into a rectangular shape. Okay.
Should we have to find the length? Ma'am, should we have to find the length?
Yes, very, very good. Yeah, I'm searching for wire. Okay, then leave it. Yeah. So, if the width of the rectangle is 4 centimeters, width is given 4 centimeters, and this length of the boundary is given. Length of the boundary, length of the wire is nothing but.
Ma'am, can I tell? Answer.
Yeah, procedure you have
length
to
of.
So, see, this is the wire.
6 centimeters.
This is the wire. Suppose this is the wire, its length is 20 centimeters. Okay. Now, what I done, ma'am? I made this wire into the shape of rectangle. Okay. So that means okay. So this is the rectangle what we have. So which is nothing but the length of the perimeter of square rectangle is nothing but length of the wire. Okay. Perimeter of square is length of the wire. Isn't it? Is it clear that point? Is the point?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So, here first, breadth of rectangle is given 4 centimeters. Now, length of wire. Length of wire is given 20 centimeters. So, length of wire is nothing but perimeter of rectangle. Huh? Perimeter of rectangle. Length of wire is nothing but perimeter of rectangle. Now, perimeter of rectangle formula 2 into L plus V. Is equal to 20 centimeters. Now here what we need to find? My length we need to find out. Okay. So we need to find length. We have breadth.
Length is 6 centimeters.
B we have. So substitute the value here. 2 into L plus 4 is equal to 20. Okay. So first of all, what we have to do? This is here doing multiplication. This 2 is. When you are getting into the right hand side, what will happen, ma'am? Multiplication will become division here. So, write it as it is. L plus 4 is equal to 20 by 2. 20 by 2 means 2 ones are 2 tens are. how much it is? 10. That means how, what you got, L plus 4 is equal to 10. Now we need L. L is equal to 10. Here 4 is, what is its operation, ma? It is doing addition.
Yes, ma'am. Then now we have to subtract from 10.
Subtraction.
Ma'am, subtract by 10.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's equal to 6.
6.
So therefore, 6 centimeters.
Length of rectangle is?
6 centimeters.
Very good. Very, very good. Rectangle is equal to 6 centimeters. So if we any missing term is given also, we can find using the formula. So first what you have to do, you have to read the question properly, observe the question properly, and first now note it down what is given for us. What are the diamond, what is given for us? Okay. So breadth is given, or length is given, or perimeter is given, area is given, whatever it is given, you have to first write it. Then from that, what you want to find out? You have to calculate. So here, length we need to find out. Perimeter is given. Okay, so we can use perimeter formula. Suppose if area is given, there we will use the formula of area. Is it clear, ma'am? Any doubt in this?
No doubts, ma'am.
Yeah, very good. Very, very good.
Ma'am?
Look at the next problem. A square carom board has perimeter 320 centimeters. So, one carom board is given. Carom board, what is the shape of carom, Suma? Carom board? You are playing a carom board. Are you playing or not?
M means in square.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
The shape of square. So, yeah, perimeter is given. This is given. Perimeter is given for us. Length of the boundary is given for us. Okay. What we need to find? Perimeter of carom board is given. 320 centimeters. Area we need to find out. Area of carom board. How much? Isn't it? Now, if you want to find area of a square, what we need? We need to find area of a square. What
ma'am, length or breadth? Ma'am, length.
Ma'am, length.
Side, ma'am.
Yes, very, very good. Side we need to find find area or perimeter of a square, we need side. If you want to find area of your rectangle,
L into length and breadth.
Length and breadth we need. If you want to find perimeter of rectangle,
ma'am, side.
What we need? We need same length and breadth. Okay. So here, perimeter is given for us. We need to find area. So, from that perimeter, we need to find side first. Okay. So, perimeter of square equals to centimeters it is given. So, 4 into side is equal to 320 centimeters. Now, from here, side we need to find out. Side is equal to 320 by 4. How much you will get, ma'am? 4, how many times it will go? 4 8s are 32. So 0, we have 0, we can write here. 80 centimeters.
I'm 80 times.
So side of carom board. Now what we need to find out? Area we need to find. Can we find area here now? Can we find area? We have side. So, area of carom board equals to
2560 is the answer.
Side into side. Uh-huh.
Ma'am.
So,
somebody
how many zeros you have?
5 is answer.
Ma'am, 160.
No, no, wrong. Check it properly. So, first, how many zeros you have? 2 zeros. You have first write the 2 zeros. 6400 centimeter square area of carom board. Is it clear, ma'am? So here what happened? Here perimeter is given, we need to find area. To find area, we need side of the square. So from that perimeter, we are going to find the side first. After finding side, we are going to find the area of the carom board. Is it clear, ma'am? Any doubt in this?
No, ma'am.
Yes. Here very late. Today very less strength. Today 20 members only joined. Why?
Ma'am, I think so. You gave picture. I think so. Nobody completed it. That's why nobody come to class.
Whatever it may be, ma. If they did not complete, we will do in classroom. What happens? Okay then. So now let us. One more problem we will do, and then we will go for the activity. Okay.
Ma'am.
Okay. Here we have some figures, ma. Okay, with grid. This is the rectangle and this is another shape which is not regular. Okay, but we are using straight lines here. So in grid we are doing some we are finding perimeter and area of some figures. Okay, so this is here. Observe how many 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here it is 5 centimeters. Okay. Length is 5 centimeters. Breadth is 3 centimeters. Now this is the rectangle. Okay. So perimeter of rectangle. So first write what is the length here. L is equal to 5 centimeters. B equals to 3 centimeters. Okay. Now perimeter. We need to find perimeter. Perimeter of rectangle. What is the formula? 2 into L plus B. So whenever you are going to do any problem, first write the formula. Okay. So 2 into 5 plus 3. So first simplify the brackets. 5 plus 3 how much, ma? 8. So 16 centimeters. Now I want to find area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. Hey. Area of rectangle, L into B. What is the formula? L into B. So 5 into 3, it is nothing but 15 centimeter square. Okay, 15 centimeter square. Is it clear, ma? Now let us do for the next one. So first, this is a shape.
Ma'am, 1 minute, ma'am.
Okay, this is a shape. So what we want to do, we need to find the perimeter. Perimeter means what, ma? Length of the boundary. So this we need to find out. Okay, so here what is the 1, 2, 3, 4, here 4 centimeters. Here 1 centimeter. Again here 2 centimeters. Again here 1 centimeter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 centimeters. Here 1 centimeter. Again here 2 centimeters. And here 1 centimeter. Okay. Now, for this shape, perimeter of given shape.
Ma'am, sum of all sides.
Very good. Perimeter of given shape is equal to sum of all sides. If you don't have formula, we will use this like this. If you have formula, we will do like this. Using formula, we will do. Okay? Now, 4 centimeters plus 1 centimeter plus 2 centimeter plus 1 centimeter plus 4 centimeter plus 1 centimeter plus 2 centimeter plus 1 centimeter. Now, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 4. 12, 12 plus 13, 13 plus 2, 15, 15 plus 1? 16 centimeters. Now, area given shape. So, how will we find the area, ma? Counting squares. Now, count the squares. How many you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, area is 8 centimeters square. Area of the given shape is counting squares. By counting squares, we can find the area. If you don't have formula, we will use counting squares there. Okay? So, how many squares you have there? 8 squares you have. So, 8 centimeters square it is. So, draw the figure neatly in your classwork. Shade it neatly. Okay, don't use sketch pens. Use only crayons. Shade it neatly so that the inside the grid we need to see. Okay, so, and then do it like this. If one page one problem, do it neatly. Or in one page, if you get two problems, you can do two problems neatly. But neatly you have to do. For each and every figure, you have to find perimeter and area. Both you need to find out. This is a practice. Okay, if you do practice, you will get a clear idea on that. So that when you play the game, you can do it easily. Okay, time saving is there. Okay, ma'am? Yeah, is it clear to all of you how to do? Any doubt in this? Yeah, I'm not getting any sound.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Do you understand, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good, ma'am. Very good. Yes, children?
Yes, ma'am.
That's all for today's class. Complete the activity. Draw the figures neatly in your classwork. Color it and find the perimeter and area for the figure and submit it to me. So, this is the activity which carries 10 marks to you. Okay. So, complete the activity and submit it to me without fail. Before the next class, you have to submit the activity. Children, here I am going to assign an activity to you. So, let us see how to do the activity. So, this activity I am sending in CISA. So, open the CISA app and then click on the link here. So, that one portal will open like this. So from here, you have to click start. So it is in progress. Yeah, now click on the game. Okay, select first level. Okay, now what you have to do is here, some square, 1 centimeter square is given for us. In this, your goal is to create area of 35 square centimeters. Okay. So what you have to build, okay, any shape of area 35 square centimeters. So first 4 here, 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. So 3 fours for 16. Any shape you can, ma. 16, 20, 24, 28, 28 plus 4, how much? 32, 34. We need how much? What is the area we need? We need 35. So 34 we got on here, 35. So check whether your answer is correct or wrong. Yes, you built 35 area of 35 square centimeters. And then click on next. So like that, you have to complete it. So play the game, understand the concept, okay, and enjoy. So now your area is 15. Okay, I can take anything, ma. So 4 plus 2, 6. Again, I want to take 2. So how many? 8. So 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. Any shape. Okay. So your wish. After preparing the a shape after building it, just take the picture of the shape which you created by you and send it to me. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.
I send out the